5v5 plus one. Okay.
In boxes, there's going to be a box here. I'm using the yellow cones as the references.
Okay.
I'm using the yellow box down there.
Let me set up for you. Okay. We're going to need a couple different positions. We're going to need 6, 8, 10, 7, 9, and 11. Okay. So those guys are going to be primarily the focal point for the exercise. Okay. So I'm going to need I need the 09s over here. 08s
over here. Come over here. 09s, come over here.
Good. So I'm going to need you guys over there.
2, 4,
2,
6,
8, 10,
11.
11. Perfect. 11 here. Yes, listen, 11 of you guys. We're going to go with Evan. You're going to play the 6. 8 is going to be Fernando. 10, the attacking midfielder is going to be Casey. You know what? We'll go with the 6 and the 8. Go with Evan and Aiden. You play the 10. You play the 9. Wings, play the 7. Danny's playing the 11 and 11. Okay, and then the other guys that I did not name are yellow. The guys who have this card, they're the blue. Okay,
on that field down there. Listen, I'm going to need you guys to move that goal out the way over there as well.
Wait, so I'm up top?
Yes, we're in the 10.
I need you guys, listen.
It's 5v5 plus 1.
Daniel is the 6. Daniel is the 6. We'll go with. Papas play the 8, and then we'll go with 10 to play the 10, just for again. Okay. Asher play the 11, left wing. Jonathan the 9, Charlie on the right. Actually, Angel, you play the 10. So listen, 1, 2, 6, 8, 10. The rest of you guys are in yellow.
You guys like call the number in blue.
Phil, could you give this to my dad? His car's over here.
Hey!
pops up, can we move to find triangular patterns? No.
Yeah.
Right, so let's try to find those triangular patterns a little bit, okay? Find those triangular passes, move a little bit, get in the right space. Right, play.
Go, go, go!
find your concepts you're looking for. Got it? Six right and running back. On Angels class, we are live. Play. And we're live.
Stage two.
Make it what? Defensive, we want to stay what? Pack.
compact, so can we stay compact here? Okay? Funnel them where? Stay compact. Okay. Play junior.
Make a page.
Get the white. On the way.
Eli, push it.
No.
Get on it, bro.
I know.
Hey, just so we're clear, get around, hurry up. Hey, just so we're clear when you guys are getting in, okay? A couple things that I've noticed that both groups have not been doing, okay, is what we just worked on before. What were we working on before?
Trying to back. Trying to find the attacking mid.
Trying to find the attacking mid, but most importantly, switching the? And using the entire
field.
Use the entire field. Look at these things. If we get a guy out wide, try to find that target out wide early, and then we make our runs off of there. The more you're able to spread them out, the easier it is. Yeah? You're going to do less work, all right?
Keep it,
other midfielder, right? So there's a holding, right? There's a holding, which is a six, and then the offensive mid is the eight. The attacking mid is a 10. So do we have positions already? You're in the 9, right? You're in the 11. You're the left back. Center back. Seven. So you're in the 8, you're in the 10. You're the 10, he's in the 8, and you're in the 9. So everybody knows, right? No, so if you're coming this way, you can attack red, and then the goal. There, you can attack red, and then the goal. So there's still 3 goals, but the middle goal, you can shoot at goal, because there's a goal key. Okay, that's the only difference in the game.
And listen, good. I need a...
Yellow. Yellow, take blue's position. Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Hmm? Hurry up. Oh, I thought you had to come and talk to me. Are you thirsty? Blue, quickly, hey. Juggle, hurry up.
Danny, find them sprint, jog. Phase 3.
Jog.
Ball starts with Junior.
get it out in front of them. You'd rather the ball roll out of bounds than not come up short.
Ball starts with Junior. Play.
James, run the ball.
Where's the space?
Lucas, ask for Lucas, ask for. Camera. Come on, Emiliano. Charlie, don't wait on it. Quickly again, hurry up, come on. Emiliano, pick it up, man, let's go.
Came from that way, where can we go?
Shouldn't be that far behind.
Just came from that way, Lucas. Just came from that way. Good.
Jog, lengthwise is the sprint.
Good.
G.
Where can we go, G?
No.
Go, G.
No. No.
Before it goes out of bounds, because that would have been a corner kick. Quickly, let's go. You gotta be aware of that stuff, right? Ball goes off your player, you gotta go get that.
Good.
Head up. Go Lucas in front of him. Get in front of him. Good.
Hey,
oh.
Yeah. Ryder.
Yeah.
Essential pieces, would you agree?
Yes.
Yes, I agree. Okay, but now it's just a matter of, can we move off the ball quicker? Can our decisions be a little quicker? So on and so forth. Can our ball movement be a little bit quicker? Our speed of play be faster? All those little things go into play. Okay, so again, making sure you take those things into consideration, reapply it for this weekend.